user interface doesn't just look good, it's also a big leap forward in terms of functionality. Instead of lots of toolbars, you'll now find a selection of tab ribbons, quick access to functions where you need them, and generally a much clearer layout. Best of all, each function now comes with its own individual tooltip, which makes it a lot easier for beginners. You can now create your own short summaries of texts, also called paraphrases, right next to the original. You can always keep them in view and use the complete overview of your paraphrases to create a new code system. With the new Smart Coding tool, you can check and adjust your coded segments much more quickly, particularly in later stages of your research. The interactive table makes it easier to review all your coded segments and to assign or create additional codes or comments. You can make use of the integrated filter and search functions to get your results even quicker. With the interactive code coverage function, you can easily find the extent to which your data material has been assigned with particular codes. The results can, of course, be broken down however you like. Various visualization options have been integrated, one of which lets you display your results as a chart. With the code configurations tool, on the other hand, you can see a detailed breakdown of which codes occur in combination and at which frequency. The results of this incredibly useful feature can once again be exported in table form or as a chart. MAXQDA 12 already allowed you to import tweets directly. MAXQDA 2018 takes this a big step further with its all-new Twitter analysis mode. The numerous filter options enable you to analyze large amounts of tweets, while the integrated word clouds and charts pave the way for presenting your results quickly and effectively. Comparing different groups with respect to the codes that occur in them is now even easier with the interactive quote matrix. Imagine, for example, you have a set of interviews from two different states. Now you can display these interviews in two columns next to each other, and then compare these interviews, code for code. Our mapping tool, MaxMaps, has been thoroughly revised. There's a new interface, new import and export options, new freeform objects, and generally greater freedom in the design of your visualizations. And you'll also find four new MaxMaps models. We've also made some innovative changes to the video analysis options. You can fix individual codes or hide all the codes that are not currently relevant. Additionally, you can now link individual video segments directly to other data material, such as texts or images. You can already transcribe pretty quickly with MaxQDA, thanks to its adjustable playback speed, rewind interval, and the option of using a foot pedal. With MaxQDA 2018, the transcription can be accelerated even further with an automatic speaker change and freely definable keyboard shortcuts for your text editions. And last but not least, in previous versions of MaxQDA, you could undo your work in individual steps. With MaxQDA 2018, the global undo function allows you to do this throughout the entire program. And that's it. Those are the highlights of MaxQDA 2018. For a comprehensive overview of all our improvements and all the new features, with more than 60 in total, visit www.maxqda.com.